I'm Tina McBryan, I'm 38, and I'm a Peter Andre super fan.
One thing I need to find out is just how much you know about Peter Andre. So, let's just find out. What drink does Peter have every morning?
Coffee.
Yes, he does.
I like his songs. I think he's got a lovely voice. I've seen him live. I'm a great fan.
I'm sure he'd be pleased to hear that, too.
I'm sure he would, yeah.
What time does he wake up in the morning?
7:30 a.m.
Well done.
When Peter Andre was singing Mysterious Girl, I think he was singing it about me.
In late 2001, Peter took off his right shoe and found what?
A hole in it.
How did you know that?
I have met Peter Andre once at a Derby signing for one of his CDs. Me and Peter Andre did share a moment because I gave him a kiss on the cheek. My big dream would be to sing in front of the royal family with Peter Andre.
Hello.
Hi.
I'm over here.
Oh, hi, David. Sorry.
Hello. What's your name?
My name's Tina McBryan.
And how old are you, Tina?
I'm 38.
So I'm guessing maybe you're going to sing for us today?
I'm going to sing Mysterious Girl by Peter Andre.
Okay. That song would suit you a lot because you're a girl. And there is some element of mystery.
Okay. Good luck.
Good luck.
Baby girl, I said tonight is your lucky night. Peter Andre and Tina McBryan on the mic. I'd stop and stare at you walking on the shore. I try to concentrate, my mind wants to explore. The tropical sense of you picks me up and back. When I look at you, all I fall in love. Know that you look so fine. Girl, I wanna make you mine. I need to be with the woman that I love. Know that I'm the only man who can love you like I can. Just let me be woman that I love. Baby girl, shine like a twinkle. Oh, 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 oh. Mysterious girl, I wanna get close to you. So close to you, my baby. Oh, 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 oh. Mysterious girl, move your body close to mine. Girl, you want me heart's desire, and you will always set me so low. Tide is drifting.
Okay, Alicia.
Yeah, that was great. I think the whole audience loved it.
Okay. What did you think, Amanda?
I think you did Peter Andre proud. Let's hope he watches it when it comes out on the telly.
Thank you, Amanda. I have to say, Simon, what is wrong?
I don't know. I'm smiling. I tell you why. Because I shut my eyes. It was like listening to the record. I think that was a fitting tribute to him.
Thank you, Simon.
Let's vote.
Yes. I didn't say yes going through. I said, yes, let's vote. Let's just be clear here.
Can't change your mind now, Simon.
Yeah,
okay.
You said yes.
Simon!
OK, so Simon said yes.
No,
Amanda?
Didn't say yes.
Amanda?
OK, it's a yes from me.
What? Yes from me.
Four yeses, congratulations!
Mysterious girl.
In the end.
What was it like out there for you?
It was very nerve-wracking. Everyone was had their hands in the hair,
yeah.
And they were singing. Yeah.
We were dancing at the side.
Yeah, seeing Anton Deck.
Tonight is my lucky night. Peter Andre on the tide. Stare at you.
Yeah, did you see me?
No.
Oh, brilliant. Now, if Peter's watching right now, let's give him a message. That's it, come nice and close. That's good.
Peter, I'd like to be Mysterious Girl.
No way. That's my Mysterious Girl, Tina. Unbelievable. I haven't seen her since I signed her CD in Derby. Huh. Good times.